respected teachers and all my dear friends, a great morning all of you. My name is Rajesh Sharma. I am student of grade 6. Today I take my stand in front of you to explain the lessons of the two titles, write and note on CPU. The central processing unit, CPU, is the brain of data where the processing the input data is done. What is primary memory and secondary memory? Primary memory, it is main memory, it is volatile. Example, RAM ROM. Secondary memory, it is used to large amount of data. It is non-volatile. Example, pen drive, magnetic disk. What is software? The set of instructions that enables us to perform a specific task is called software. Right? Three types of software: system software, application software, and programming software. System software are further classified in operating system, device drivers, language translation is called system software. Thank you, David.